everyone, and welcome. In this video, I'm going to be explaining engine knock. Now, engine knock gets the name because it actually is an audible noise or ping, a knock or a ping that you can actually hear when it occurs in your engine. So let's talk about what's going on. So what we've got going on here is kind of a sequence of events. Here we have a piston cylinder engine, and so this is going to be a gasoline engine, and this piston is going to be on its way up in the compression stroke. And you're going to have an air-fuel mixture in here that this spark plug is going to ignite. So we're going to start off with the spark plug igniting, and I've kind of got an overly dramatic spark there, just so you can visualize it. But anyways, so you have that spark ignite, the piston's on its way up. As that piston's moving up and you ignite that spark, you start to have this flame front move out. So this flame front moves out, and it's going to basically burn all the air-fuel mixture in that cylinder. So what happens when you have knock is what's going on is you've got that flame front and it's expanding out and it's increasing the pressure in the rest of the cylinder. As you can imagine, that pressure wave basically expanding out, pressing all of this air out and increasing the pressure in here. You've also got that cylinder moving up, which is also increasing the pressure in this area. So you've got a very high pressure and you've got an air-fuel mixture in there. And when you have a high pressure, you're increasing the temperature. And when you increase the temperature, you can have ignition occur on its own with an air-fuel mixture. So what's happening when you have knock is you have that flame front expanding and then that high pressure, high temperature area with the air-fuel mixture will actually ignite on its own, and then you have a separate flame front occurring. So now you've got two flame fronts, they'll collide, you can hear this, this can be an audible thing, and it can actually cause quite a bit of damage to your engine depending on the circumstances. So knock is when you have a separate flame front occur after you've already ignited an air-fuel mixture in the engine. So once again, this is just due to the expanding pressure, increasing pressure and increasing temperature in that region due to the flame front expanding out. So what are some ways that this can be prevented? Some of these are kind of design changes, and then some of them are things that are pretty simple to do. One thing you can do is a higher octane fuel. So the octane rating of a fuel, if you've watched my video on that, is just simply a measure of its anti-knock, basically its knock resistance. So the higher the octane number, the more resistant to knock that fuel is. Another thing you can do is retard the timing, and I will have a video getting more into detail on this one. And then finally, kind of a design change, lower compression ratio engines can run lower octane fuels. They're less likely to knock because they have lower pressures. So that's a third thing. And there's other things that can happen, but these are kind of some critical ones that can be used to change the knock characteristics of an engine. So thank you for watching, and if you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below.